first one to death and cow is free. Okay? The four shops is chargeable. That's why the seal of chargeable certificate of parameter is free. Where the first certificate is free. Toilet man, woman. Henna pending, all that to pray, make it chargeable. The henna pending. Tea stone, water, tea, golden, unlimited is free. Okay, 6 o'clock start the starter. Then two shows, then dinner, then lunch. When the village dance finish, come dance.
I mean for that. What time?
It's 7:35, 7:30. Alcohol is chargeable, shisha is free. So you can sit there, smoke a shisha is free. If you bring to your table, so it's chargeable. Okay, my name is Heather. If you have any doubt, come there, the bike counter, they will call you. Okay? When the camp finish, come direct there. Don't be late. Okay?
Okay.
I stop outside for the toilet. Don't go to the toilet. When the show is finished, come direct there.
Thank you. So in product given, so not given.
I understood everything.
What part was included? What part was not included? Once we came, this is the Raina camp, Raina Tours camp. You see the entrance from there. At the entrance there is a small shop or a shanty where they give you some kind of an coffee and some dates, which is complimentary. Then next is a that kind of hut where you can wear yourself, wear the traditional dress and get a photograph in your own camera. But if you've seen the first one, they can help you to make a print, and then that is a chargeable thing. And then those dresses, boutiques are on sale. Some of the areas over here sitting, try to get a place near the center stage where the performance would happen later part of the evening. And some of these reserved tables are there. And we actually see on the far corner there is a VIP, which is further much more expensive than the regular package. Then there are a couple of other places which are the VIP package, not VIP but a little bit more upgraded packages. We book upgraded package and not the VIP section. And the furthermore is the majlis, which is furthermore, which is per person 150 extra, what is they quoted, with all services, all the food and everything would be brought to you. You don't have to go to the queue. Then is the VIP section, which was they quoted me further 100. And then just over there is a section where reserved boards were put on, all that, and we took it. You see the Sprite cans out there. Yeah, that is a place what we got a little bit upgraded by paying. We bargained a little bit, but then finally we paid 130 kind of extra for 3 person. And then tea, coffee and soft drinks, Coke and Sprite and all those are like free. This is henna painting is free, small design complimentary. This is the area. These stores are all on chargeable basis, so you can buy something. And they said that some of the places they would take some card. I'm not sure, but maybe they would take card for some of these places. Otherwise it's cash. Outside are the buggies and the camel ride. Camel ride was included, and the buggies and the, what do you say, those quad buggies and all those were chargeable. And there is this place where alcohol would be served, of course on a chargeable basis. And shisha over there is unlimited free. Soft drinks, cold drinks, Coke, Pepsi, thumbs up, not thumbs up maybe, but Sprite and all those are unlimited free. Tea, coffee, unlimited free. That That's Pooja, my daughter. With some camels. इतना जल्दी पहुंच गए? We met this person at the first stop. Lily, आइए. I have this. I bought it.
One more was in English and the Arabic and the Dubai today.
No, I already bought it. Yeah, these are the camels and.